in standard 6 and today our topic is multiplication of integers. So here are some chits and we have to shuffle the chits and select one. So there is C. First, 7 multiplied by minus 4. The answer is 28. And we have to add the sign of. So there is 2 signs are different. So we have to minus it. So we have to give the sign of minus, negative sign. So 6, second, question number 2, 6 multiplied by 9. So the answer is 54. And 2 signs are same, so we have to give it plus. Answer 8, third question 8 multiplied by 10 is equal to 80. And we have to give the sign on. Both the digits are, digit have different side, so we have to give a minus. So there is a negative sign. 8 multiplied by 9. So the answer is 72. And both signs are same, so we have to give a positive number, positive sign. 7 multiplied by 5. So answer is 35. Both sides are different, so we have to give the sign of minus. So negative. Thank you.